friends. It's Win. How are you? We're going on a journey today, little one. We're going to do some meditation. Kellen asked me this morning what I wanted to do, and I said, Kellen, I think we need to meditate. It's been very busy lately. So we're going to go up in the hills, find a sweet spot. You can see the mountain range behind us. This is Portola Valley, California. We're real happy to be here. And I brought my cushion and my bell, and we're going to go into the woods now. Humans, we make all these cities and cars and all kinds of fun stuff, but this is our roots. So right now I'm starting to slow down from the pace of man to the pace of nature. Nature without man. I invite you to start to slow down. Start to relax. Feel your shoulders. Feel the energy as it runs from your shoulders down your arms to the palms of your hands resting on your legs. If you want, you can turn the palms of your hands up, or you can keep them down. If you have your palms up, it's more of a receiving posture. Feel the energy in your ankles. wake up. And I want you to feel that power of love and goodness inside of you that belongs to you. And to know that you are very loved. I love you for who you are. Thank you for meditating with me. May you feel inspired and empowered. It's kind of bright out, so I want to put these back on. But I appreciate you being here. Get ready. The adventure's only begun. Have a great day. Remember the power that you have within you to do whatever you want in the positive realm. Feel good. Do good and be good.